Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Got a great email from Devin in New York. Devin said he just recently discovered the podcast, and one of the very first podcasts that he saw was episode 322. And in that episode, we showed how to add a picture to a comment. So that way, the picture would always sort with the cell. And he said, that's great, but I need to do this to hundreds of different cells. And it's very time consuming to go through and add a picture to a cell as I described. Well, I want to encourage Devin and actually everyone watching the podcast to download the book. You know, there's a book that goes with the podcast. It's free to download. Just go to MrExcel.com/pod600.html. And in that book, on page 764, I talked about this very problem of adding pictures to a cell. And basically what you need is you need some way to have the picture name, the file name, described by the cells. You know, so I have some captions here in D, but what I did was over here in column A is I put in the file names. And also, because some of my pictures are horizontal and some are vertical, I put in the height and width that I wanted the comment to be. So now let's take a look at the code. It's a really short piece of code. It basically says we're going to go from row 2 to row 7 and build the picture name. So my pictures are in a folder called C:\pictures. Grab the name from the column A and add .jpg to the end. Then we use the add comment method and I specify what the picture is, get the height from column 2, the width from column 3. Now let's go ahead and run this. There we go, that's how fast it is. And when we go back now, we should be able to see as we hover over each item in the list, we'll see the various pictures popped up. Those were all just added by the macro. Great little way to put, you know, maybe item pictures or something with a cell, and much faster to do it this way than to go through and do it individually. Now, by the way, all these pictures here are from Trinidad. As someone saw that I was doing some seminars down in the Southern Caribbean, and they said, hey, you have to do some podcasts from the beach. Well, I didn't have the camera, so I couldn't do the podcast, but I did bring back some pictures. A great picture here of a leatherback turtle, these 800-pound turtles come up on the beach in Trinidad. It was an amazing thing to see. This is where they come back to lay their eggs. And then they go out to sea, and we don't see them again for several years. An amazing, amazing thing. So thanks to all the folks in Trinidad. Had a great couple of seminars down there. And thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.